That's Brandy of Stop Free Keene. She's one of the more enthusiastic members as far as posting online. Fortunately, I don't think she's ever posted anything violent, but many of her associates have, and she doesn't call them out. She does spread false information.